Yo, welcome everybody! This is the Filthy Frank Show! No, it's not. Actually, this is just Filthy Komahina.
It's nastier than Filthy Frank.
Life hacks! Hell yeah! I'm gonna do some anime ending quizzes. Because this is even harder and we like to torture ourselves because I'm cosplaying Nagito Komahina and this guy is totally nuts because he likes to put a spear into his own stomach and puts a knife into his hand. And this guy tortures himself by attending a school for talented people but having no talent.
Amazing. What Victorious be like?
Oh right, I totally forgot what Victorious was about.
Tori Vega be like, I'm just a Tori Vega king.
Make it shine!
Make it shine!
Okay, so let's just hop right into the video.
Sounds
did he
like
just say Danganronpa? No. But yeah, it may be the same band.
Same band.
Oh! What? Why do I recognize it? I have not watched this.
Because it's from openings, from YouTuber openings, probably.
Can I turn the volume up?
Oh, what? I only know the other one.
That's probably the one from the movie. Ah, Attack on Titan. No, wait. I can. Death Parade!
Yes! Oh, that one's so nice.
Yeah. Sounds so depressing. I'm here for that.
Can we show boobs on YouTube?
Why does it sound like Hannah Montana?
Hannah Montana, the ending.
Yeah.
Oh, I only know the opening.
She looks like Namino from Kingdom Hearts.
Sounds familiar.
Yeah, right? Sounds like one of those. I tried. Fairy Tail. Oh.
I haven't seen this.
I noticed from the challenges. I can't remember the ending.
Noragami.
Oh, right. It's also the girl who sang the opening from Kakigurui.
Aww.
Tia.
Oh, I know this.
I don't. One Piece.
Naruto. No.
Dragon Ball.
Ah.
Did you watch it?
No, we heard it from a different challenge.
Oh. I just stopped there like
Riro.
The last word vowel of your
sentence. I've listened to this song so many times because I love that ending.
I listened to the Dubsick remix because I got balls. I got balls of steel. Ah. I recognize it.
Demon Slayer.
No, no. I have not seen it, but I recognize it.
Oh.
All right. I think it's on my phone.
Oh, I know this one.
It sounds like something that would play at the barber
shop. I know
this
100%. Oh god.
Durarara.
Was it one of the Haikyuu anime?
Oh, this one.
Oh, I've watched this anime, yeah.
I've never heard of this.
It's quite good.
I sing this like every day.
Valid.
Parasite. And I still got the lyrics wrong. Oh, I just watched this. It's not too long ago. Fuck. Oh, right.
Oh, okay.
I almost said it, but almost.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know this one too. Soul Eater? No. No, what is it? From a quiz. Was it?
Wait, I'm not gonna look, so... Whoa!
Yes!
Okay.
King.
You're Lion April.
You're Lion April? You're Lion April. Sorry.
You're Lila.
We just said this really like... 420.
Okay, Hajime. Hiya!
Hi.
Wait, I know this. It's not Higurashi.
No.
Is it Shiki? Oh, what?
Yeah, it's Shiki.
I'm a quit. Ah, another.
Ah, yes.
One of the endings I always skip because it do be.
I like it, it's really calming.
Glasses guy.
Oh, Hifumi,
he glasses. Looks like Hifumi. Sounds really cool.
Sounds like gives me church anime vibes, but
Attack on Titan.
Oh, it's not the really creepy one. It's from the new season.
Yeah, yeah. Corona.
Corona nida.
Corona.
Corona the anime.
No.
Yes.
One Piece.
One.
Ein Stück.
Oh yes, Code Geass.
Oh right. It just sounds like the another opening.
Yes.
Exactly.
Suzaku.
Oh, he's baby.
Baby Lelouch.
Sounds like fairy tale.
True.
It probably is one of the 100 openings from it. Cute. Konosuba. Oh.
Same vibe.
Basically SAO.
Oh, Tokyo Ghoul.
It was from the second season. First
season one?
Season one. Oh, right.
But the vibes are immaculate.
Just remember it when I was watching Tokyo Ghoul on TV and then the opening ending came. Oh. I've heard this before. Probably in one of the challenges.
Oh.
Oh, it sounds really cool though.
I've never seen it.
Me neither. Fairy tale! It's like one of the first four openings. It's probably the first one, I don't know. Endings, not openings.
Cute. Oh, it's on it online.
Alright. Why do you know it? You, the person who hates Sora
Online. I had that in my playlist because I like the song.
Oh, okay, that's fair.
Oh,
it kind of sounded like the opening from Madoka Magica. For a second.
Okay.
Naruto. Oh. Sounds like Boku no Hero Academia. But fairy tale? Bleach.
Bleach.
My favorite beverage.
Oh.
Boku no Hero Academia.
Boku no
Pico.
Oh god.
I have not heard one of the endings of this. Kind of talk. I noticed from the challenges. You did not see.
Oh.
The statue. Weren't you too lazy to draw characters?
Oh, erase.
Erase. Oh, I need to rewatch this.
Yes, please. Rewatch it with me, please.
Have you seen the live action version?
No.
Me neither. Schlager.
I just thought it was Megumi Agatha.
Science Gate!
Oh, yeah, I only know the opening.
I don't even know the opening because my friend skipped it.
It's so good. Haikyuu. Is it? No, wait.
I have
is
no
it
idea.
Not Yay!
Whoa!
I only know the one from season 3 because I never skipped it because it was so good. Oh,
Violet Evergarden.
Yes.
It was my first guess, but I can't even remember. It probably is, so.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm spinning! Whoa!
Whoa!
Yeah! Blabdala.
Yuki!
Oh my god.
Yuki.
Ah! Shit! I know this! Fuck! Oh, right.
Demon Slayer?
Yes. I should stop swearing.
Shit, fuck, bit.
Shh, not on my Christian Minecraft server.
Oh.
It's wow.
As vibey as the opening. We suck.
We don't have any plan about anime. If you have any plan about anime, let me know in the comments.
Cause you're a loser. Sorry, I should probably not insult your viewers.
Write a comment if you want Hajime to be a special guest on my channel in every following video if you like to be
insulted
by this loser. And thanks for watching.
Will be departing soon.
Can we do worse?